Comment down below what type of fish is from Shaggy's.
Shaggy's fish tacos.
If I win, she owe me a strawberry lime.
Shaggy's
tacos,
this is a good time to help you.
Yes, the fish tacos that you guys serve. What type of fish is that?
Man, no, look.
Babe.
We just got out the lake.
Yeah, we was gonna put it down.
You put no sour cream on it?
I did. Mm. Here, you do you need this? Bite. Mm.
I got a fish taco.
Cause I think y'all got a good, that was a good video, right?
Definitely. Great video. I'm sure that'll be entertaining.
Subscribe and we out.
We gone. I'm putting coleslaw on this. Some Shaggy's.
Let me tell my people. It's not.
Coleslaw, sour cream. Wrap it back up. Mm. Oh, that one.
Yeah, it's right here.
That was fun. That was a lot of fun.
Shut it. You said shut it? Really?
Yeah, okay. I my battery. You went far down? No. You went down there?
That's fine.
Hey, I'm telling y'all, this ain't a workout.
This ain't good. Hey. You put me on.
You like it?
This is good.
It's better when it's hot.
What happened to the music? Only thing I'm missing is some kind of like little taco sauce, hot sauce, something.
Oh, some salsa or
something. Mm-hmm. Mm. Look at the whole family.
So much. Oh, where?
Probably live over here.
Oh, right here?
Mm-hmm. You glad you saved your taco forever?
Yeah. Probably wouldn't have been, I would have been tired if I would have ate it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, not that time in a row. You put some queso on it?
Mm-mm. I'm pouring this. This fish, the queso on it. I'm dipping my queso. You want some?
Man, no, look.
Babe. I wish I was looking.
You know where I got that from?
Me. Yeah. Me?
I think the first date or second date we went on, like every day we would go on, this nigga be like,
you'll fall for it every time.
Now, don't do it. Never, no more.
I'll be forgetting.
You tried to do it when you was out there. You meant what you say it was?
No, it really was a big old goose.
Now, what's that? Cry wolf thing?
It was a swan.
Look, she done done it.
It was huge.
She done it so many times, I don't even believe her when she say look no more.
Man, that thing flew right up your head and his neck was stretched out.
Oh,
shit.
Ontario drawing. Oh, Lord.
I miss my mouth.
Y'all. Oh, this is a PG channel.
Oh, we, well, you been cussing. I'm about to say.
Damn, that was good.
You ate yours already? Babe.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Whew. Comment down below if you would try that.
What was your favorite part?
When we finally got the balls enough to go to the island. It's an island out there. We went to the island like, what, three or four times?
Three or four times.
At first, we was kind of spooked to go. Well, she was and I was.
Yeah,
I didn't want to go all the way out there. But we made it to the island three times. That was the best part for me because it was like we had to do no rowing. Like, we were just chilling, talking.
If you're trying to talk you out, I'll talk you into it.
I know, I was scared. I wasn't scared, I just wanted to be. I was scared, fuck it. I was scared. I didn't want to go that far out. But I'm glad we did.
Yeah, that was fun. I didn't expect it to be that fun.
What was your favorite part?
The whole thing.
Whole thing?
No set part. I think when I fell in, that was probably the part. That was my favorite. Cause
why every time we do something, you have embarrassing moments? Y'all, this one time we was walking up the mountain and it's like a big old log kind of like coming onto the trail on the walk part. And I went and walked up it and then I was like, oh no, I'm finna come back down because it started getting slippery. Tell me why she go jump on the log trying to do exactly what I did.
I was talking big boy.
She slipped, fell, and fucking, doom, fell straight on her butt. Her feet went from under her, and she hit the splits on the log. That was so funny. That was hilarious.
And I can't even imagine if I really would have really, really had some whole queso right now. Instead of scraping the bottom of this thing, and this thing would have been hot. Boy, we wouldn't have went nowhere.
We're just sinking down in the cup. Ain't nothing else in that cup. I wonder what kind of fish they use.
That was catfish.
No, it was yes, not. It was. No, it wasn't.
Babe,
I don't eat catfish.
That was catfish, trust me.
We went somewhere. We went to a little hole in the wall spot. It was good. I got tilapia and she got...
Don't shout them folks out.
I don't remember the name of it.
Miss T's or something like that. T's. T's Place.
T's Place off...
Jordan Lane.
T's Place off Jordan Lane. Google it. We had just got off another boat.
In Huntsville, Alabama.
Got off another boat.
Yeah, a pontoon boat.
And I was fiending for some fish. Everything was closed to serve fish, so we went over there. We Googled it. She got catfish. I got tilapia.
And he was trying to eat my catfish.
I ain't had no. No, you was like, babe, it's good. I ain't had no catfish in so long. And then I tried it. And it was good. I wasn't.
You are a cap.
Not that time.
You was about to cap. Babe, you was like
catfish. No, after I tasted it. But I don't never just ate no.
No, after you tasted it, you was like, yeah.
It's good. T's Place.
That's catfish.
Cause they need to put that somewhere.
Listen,
cause I done ate this thing a few times.
That's why it's so good, cause it's catfish.
That's why I keep going back.
Mm-hmm.
Better not be no catfish.
It is, babe. Tilapia be flat. This was a long, thin piece. You know how tilapia be looking.
Let's see. Me and you. Should just call them. I've been killing them tacos too, if that's catfish.
It is, ain't it?
Can't mm-hmm. see the menu. I'm gonna call and ask.
Oh. You want me a milkshake if it is? A strawberry one from McDonald's.
You owe me a...
On the way home.
You owe me a strawberry...
Today.
You owe me a strawberry limeade.
Today. They probably closed.
Oh, it's past 6. Comment down below what type of fish is from Shaggy's.
Shaggy's fish tacos.
If I win, she owe me a strawberry limeade.
Yes,
the fish tacos that you guys serve. What type of fish is that?
It's tilapia.
All right, thank you. I knew
there
wasn't
no tilapia.
They ain't gonna serve no catfish like that. They gotta let that be known. That's like pork. That's like serving pork at McDonald's. You know, you got sausage at McDonald's, bacon at McDonald's.
Man, that was catfish.
They just seasoned it real good. They just seasoned it real good. Whew, you taking your time. You savoring that thing, boy.
Why you breathing hard? Right. Oh, it's so good.
You owe me a strawberry limeade. Don't forget. Don't be trying to change
you
the
don't
subject.
Get the, you don't get it while it's getting good. You ain't gonna get it hot. You ain't gonna get it, homeboy.
What you talking about? It's time to go. Hmm? You ready to go?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Where's the napkin go, babe?
Use it. It's right here.
That ain't no napkin.
Well, I'll put it in there.
I feel like the camera all on me and I'm just going in.
Alright, man. I'm at 15 minutes, YouTube. I don't let my channel go past 15 minutes no more, so... Don't forget, you're the greatest thing that ever happened to this earth. You're a genius and you're a rich one. Dang, man, I forgot that.